Oh, Instagram, Facebook, 2 days until we have our Stack the Cash program. Delayed by 1 day, don't worry about it. Stack the Cash program, you know me, Mark Morris, 53, 26 years in sales. We started at the too old to be too broke.com program. What we focus on as you grow older, 30, 40, 50, 60, you have a few extra $100 in your pocket. Now we've worked the money, we've earned the money, we saved the money. Now we're going to work on multiplying the money, doing something we call passive income. In the old days, your grandmother, grandfather used to have $1,000 at 10%, say, for a year in a CD. The 10% of $1,000 is $100. So just the $100 free dollars. So if you work $10 if you work for $10 an hour, if you get paid $10 an hour, you make $100 passive income from the interest in the bank. That's 10 hours you didn't have to work. Now let's multiply that by 10,000. So that's $1,000. Divide that into 10. $100 you don't have to work. So that's how passive income works. Instead of you doing the work, your money's doing the work. You and I know it's better to have someone else do the job than you do the job. That's why we started the 202BDeBrock.com program. That's why I have programs on how to pay off your car loan faster. Talk to you about the student loan program, $300, $500, $600 options. I had over $94,117 in student loan. Now it's down below $20,000. Would you like to learn something like that? Because you know, but you can't get a house now in this economy if you have a student loan that's overdue. Also, we have the, hey, I call this the season of getting money. So that's why we have our closing program. $50 for our closing survival book, $150. Hey, we'll go over the closing survival book. I hope you pick the 10 best closes, and then I'll be there helping you teach. Or, hey, you want to do 25 at 200? And we'll do 2 Skype meetings, 2 phone calls. Or you can send me some of your areas that you're having problems selling. How do you make money? You know, the reason, because I'm trying to teach you how to build confidence and make money. You ain't going to be happy doing it all the time. But the goal, you're not selling because I want you to be the best salesman in the world, like me, who was the best salesman in the world. Best salesman in the world that was a former engineer. I'm smarter than Elon Musk. That's why I'm the best former engineer that's now the best salesman in the world. You know, I want you to do that because I want you to learn how to get people to give you what you want. Only way to get people get what you want, you have to have people give them what they want. And I want you to build the confidence you can do this over and over and over. Even if you have extra money in the bank, you decide, okay, I'm going to show up for this project. Because it's important for you to show up to the project to help them. It's not important for you. That's how you guys are going to make more money. So now with that passive income now, we're going to send it to Schwab. We're going to send it to real estate funds. Let's find out if we can take $1,000 and we're going to get 5%. So 5% of $1,000 is $200. 5% is like 5% is $50. If we can just make $50 of passive income, that's how we're going to build our confidence. If you get paid $10 an hour, that's 5 hours you do not have to work. Go to the bank, take that $50, look at it. Now that's passive income. Just think if you have 5,000 of those, 100 of them, just 100 of them. So that's what we're going to be working on. So that's what we're. So I take one from the Grant Cardone's process. I started this back in 2014. That's the focus of the 202BDBroke.com program. If you guys are ready, we have the YouTube classic one. That's my 2014 and 2015. I'll find the best 10 ones when I started back, when I was lost 2 foreclosures, lost 1 investment in court, owed money to Bank of America line of credit, and in probate court, and paying the taxes to the state of California because you know they want to get paid. So all of that is how we finally, I'll give you all my lessons for 2014 and 2021, finally exploded now. All the debts are paid off, but the car, $2,808. Student loan, $19,999. But now we have like $2,000 of the actual check income. We follow the 40% rule from Grant Cardone. We're putting away 23.7% of the end to check I get each month. And I'm going to start that with a special. We'll use my one check from a one account where you get 16. I'm taking $600. I get paid $688 for my second job. Take $100 of that. That's 16.7% of the check. And we're going to put that in the credit union. We're going to see how much of that we can save. But what it's teaching you is like, if I can put away $100 of a $682 check, that's a 16.7, hey, why don't you start with 1%, 2%, 3%, and just follow along with me. We're going to do this until the end of the year. We're going to go ahead. This is not no two-month challenge, three-month challenge. I'm asking you just do a 6 to 8 week challenge. Maybe it's one paycheck. Maybe it's two checks. Maybe you get paid every 2 weeks. Maybe it's four paychecks between now and the end of the month. I challenge you, can you put away 1%, 2%, 3%? Take that extra money, reinvest it in yourself, build your confidence. If you can put it in the bank if you want. You know, if you $1,000 at 0.5%, it's something. Until you can find out a better investment to get you to 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9%. I'm going to put mine in real estate investment in Schwab, put mine also in their real estate business with the new property. So I'll maybe get some money, extra $20, $30 as I build up and build my position. So that's what we're working on right now. So go to 202bdbroke.com. I'm going to show you how I can build. I'm going to show you how I build a click funnel to $100,000, $200,000, $300,000. Not just making them $1 or $2 million, but I want to make it. We're going to show how we can scale it across many platforms. Or so go to the YouTube channel. We have our 5,000 subscriber challenge. Go sign up. If you don't believe me, go watch my previous videos. No credit card debt. I only have a student loan debt. I only have the car. Taking $1,800 of my check now, each month. And then $100 from the second job each month where we get fraud in. Just saving it to be what we call passive income. So that's what we're working on between now and the end of the year. It's like, how much money can we put away and find some? First, we're going to put it away. And like we'll take the 0.5%, we'll take the 0.25%. Even if you say you have $100 and you get paid $5, that's passive income. It may not, if you were $10 an hour, that's half an hour you would have had. Now just think if you did that on a bigger scale, more, multiply. The more confidence you get, the more you'll invest in yourself, the more you'll start taking different programs. And then you'll start eliminating things where, hey, you can't have a credit card that's 29.99% you paying, while the bank that you put your money in is only paying you 0.5%. Those numbers don't work out. Then as you do it more and more, we're going to show you the investments that I'm going to go after to see if I can get at least 3, 5, 7, 8% to start. And you'll learn like you should start. In order to make money, to get rich, you want to be a Grant Cardone, you want to be an Elon Musk, you got to spend some money, and you got to learn how to stack the money. $1 at a time, $5 at a time, $20 at a time. That's why we call it stack the cash between now and 2022. Between now and the beginning of January 2022. So go sign up for those courses, visit, email me, join the 202bdbroke.com program today.